exercise, you're going to take your resistance band and tie it to a lower and stable surface. Take your hands and crisscross them with your thumbs pointed down. You're going to start by raising your arms over your head, and as you cross your chest, you're going to turn your thumbs out and point backwards. Then bring them back into your starting position. You're going to do this as many times as your therapist prescribes.